Die Eiterkalaut-Show by your Princess Silke.
You can tell, COINTELL, my click has never failed. My boat has never sunk, my ship has never sailed. My hope is never shaken, my spirit is never broken. My legs are never open, my words will always be quoted. My vision is focused, tell the POTUS I don't trust him, he'll never be noticed. I think it's time that I put you all on notice. I'm the one, David Ruffin, I'll never be Otis. If I did it, then it better work. The music industry hates me cause I'll never twerk. I'm in a different world, each verse brings the metaverse. Optometrist, I change vision like the Oculus. Watch me fly over metropolis. Tell all the populace, rise from sarcophagus. No hypothesis, I see apocalypse. Muhammad's disciple speaks like a prophetess. We got him light. We got him light, yeah.
Hello, La Chao. I am your Princess Silke. Sweet and warm, I am always warm. Continuously. Absolutely. Unless, of course, you address yourself in harsh manners. Then you can't see my warmth. Because I have to hide it. You're like a little fried baby. Baby. I'm intelligent, yes. And I'm also like a baby child. And then again, I have a lot of different ways. Because I am sweet and vulnerable and sensitive. Sensitive to receive love, and also sensitive to want to wish to return it. Although I'm always love, you can engage and enhance yourself in it. Yet what is a not healthy relationship, now that I expressed in two previous videos about healthy relationship? Not healthy is when people start to hide and seek, I don't know, be apologetic for what they didn't do. Why would you want to hide? What wish do you to hide and what for? You want to hide to be accepted because you think that the way you are, you're not going to be accepted. Hence, you don't like yourself. Ooh, bada bing, bada bang, bada boom. Didn't I told you? Work on yourself, shit. Don't be lazy, shit. Look. Improve. I'm being given this word. It's funny. It's lächerlich in German. Ridiculous. Yeah, often I see people, it's ridiculous how they port themselves. Men and women alike, but look at grown men. Like little sissy shits. That could not possibly be a healthy relationship. Yeah, sissy ass like us men. Often they're like very tall too. Like the symbol is emblem of the Americanity. Americanity. And they run around like little fuckers. What the? Yes, some because they're alcoholics and others just because. They lick. There's no relationship possible. Not even remotely. Because they're insincere. By nature, dishonest. They have no strength. They are weak in their mind. They are weak and they are nothing. They don't have a will. Yet they often can be mangonier and want to mangonier. Pushing people around. They'll also be able to be pushed around. You tell them anything, they'll do it. No matter how much it hurts, even earth and life. Let alone relationship, there is none. Those pound on rules and regulations, maybe. Or just avoid contact. When they are with anybody. They despise themselves. That's why they are sissies. So they will despise anybody else, particularly Jesus or God.
From above.